Alright guys, welcome back. Captain Alex Mason here playing Armored 3. I think it's mission 10. Sorry, Price. For whatever reason, I couldn't activate it. Come on. What? There we go.
Most galleys online.
Yay! You got control! Light them up!
They're almost hit me.
Confirm kill! Strike work! Target destroyed! Well done, Yuri! Keep hands of irons down!
Going through the line of streaming now.
So the first intel piece is going to be in this building right there. Oh, I hope I don't die.
Yuri, use the remote gun.
I just did. This map is way too dark. That was the first intel for this map. Again, I don't memorize all the intel locations.
Second intel. After you've breached this door and captured the HVT and one of the gas masks and all that, you can find second intel on desk or behind it.
Alright, so the next piece of intel is later on in the mission.
Alright, need him alive.
Second piece of intel.
Look familiar.
No!
The final intel is during
this next call. Don't think that issue
was. I'll contact with the man involved. We'll never let that alone.
What is this for? This is gonna cause a terrible.
What?
Ah, you did. Alright, so now we're moving up. Thought I had the volume up on this, but anyway. Again, I'm still looking for Easter eggs, and I found a Verruckt Easter egg on Modern Warfare 3, but I'm not sure if I can see it on the Wii version, so I might get PlayStation version.
Nikolai, we're all be broke. We have what we need. Ready for exfil.
Almost there. The LZ looks clear, but that sandstorm is moving in fast.
We see it. Meter in 20 seconds.
I'm trying. He already did. Come on, guys, let's go. Ah, come on, stop lagging. This is why I stopped playing this. Because this game is breaking my controller, basically. Red! Alright, we're coming out to the last piece of intel already. So that's a good thing. Ow! Ah, I forgot about this place. Okay, so that was I'm stuck. I don't see anybody. Okay, now I do. If this thing would stop, just stop. That means I'm gonna have to throw away the nunchuck soon.
Nikolai, we're at the outgate. Where are you?
Almost there. Stay smart, I can't land.
Yuri, get on the remote. Carry on, come on.
Grab it. My aim is getting better. They're almost hit me. I hope my luck holds out.
No, Nikolai!
He's out of control! We gotta get up this roof! Go! Nikolai!
And another cliffhanger. I wish they wouldn't do that so often, because I only can do 15-minute videos, and I want to try and make this a one-parter. By the way, I'll only be able to do two missions today because I'm going to be having like a sort of a Christmas party thing for a family. So if we do this, I gotta do it as fast as I can. Where exactly are we going? Oh, that's fair. I believe you go this way. It's alright, I got him. Just put out my hand for somebody. The thing I liked about this is that I actually can run with him. Unlike most of the missions I had to do, I couldn't run at all. Yeah, well, no kidding. What does it look like I'm doing? Nikolai, you alright there?
Let's go! Come on! We gotta go! Move out!
Just get these technicals off of us.
So, folks in Paris, how are we getting there in the middle of a bloody war? We can't, but I know who can.
Yeah, Delta Force. That's who. Team Metal. Aw, yeah. Sergeant Derek Frost Westbrook.
Access code Black Viking. Give me a secure line to Asset Metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Makarov's bombmaker, Volk, is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts, and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Pagani Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French Special Forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
Alright, so I'll see you guys in the next mission.